Today is November the 4th, 2012, and we're here with Tucker Chester, who has just killed his first deer. A nice, big, fat doe. Tucker, tell us what happened.
There was two deer, and it came around. And we decided not to shoot it for a second, then we waited to see if any bucks came, and then I decided I wanted to shoot her, and I shot her.
Where'd you hit her at?
Right there in the neck, and it got a great shot.
It was a great shot, wasn't it? Awesome job, buddy.
Thank you.
I love you.